try that. That's like a 2 minute time loss. I really got hit by the laser there. That would not have been funny. Nothing better off doing that from behind. Exclude like the final boss and shit like that. It really makes you think. It really gets the neurons going. I was scared that wouldn't hit. Yo, she's dancing. Oh, I threw it up into the left. Whoops. So I don't give a damn. I didn't think that was gonna be that close. Whatever. We got past it. Definitely desynced in the middle there, just a tiny bit. Thankfully not enough to make a real difference. It definitely is faster to get at least one mistake. That's weird. Definitely don't go for a perfect then, just keep going for superbs. Deaths that freaking jump in the top left. I guess my needle game is not on point today. I can't even get there. Jumping high enough, I think. Yeah, I'm definitely not jumping high enough. Too early. Really? That felt right. No, that was definitely friend 2 on left. Please make it. Do it. What is up with that jump? It's like by far the hardest part of this entire, like, maybe the hardest jump in this entire game, actually. Alright. Very slow, but we got through. The other hard jump in this area. There we go. Yeah, I saw that the board was up. I just didn't send up the new run. Yeah. Relatable. What's up now? Please land. There we go. A bit slow because of the first save, but I think it's fine overall. Definitely losing time here. That's a lot of streams to highlight. The moment you do it, you can guarantee I'm destroying your dings. And I think a lot of us are just sitting on that, honestly. That was weird. That just depends on how many dings you want. Thank you. I'm still streaming the jewelry making. Forgot about that. Just gaming. It's probably not the best way to do that. That is not the right place to take a hit. Come on, don't touch that. Nah, whatever. Yeah, I'm not a fan of suggest a game. I just like picking the games I play myself. Yeah. Also that. Probably play that eventually. Soon TM game. Screens. Didn't die, that's good. Really? I thought I'd be fine, I guess not. Not bad. There's definitely better ways to do that room, but I'm not really good at any of them. Alright, don't die like two times here. Actually true. It's finally time. Done. One screen left, really. Then the boss. Nice. Yep, saw that coming. I'm not a huge fan of Hollow Knight, but I know a lot of people are, so good stuff. Should take care of that fast boy. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of you. There we go. Oh God. I definitely thought I was dead there. Saving time again, unless I like first try the boss or something. I could first try the boss, but. Gonna be good, and then it wasn't. Ah, what a fucking damn it. Didn't react in time. rough. Please die. Why didn't you die there? You had like 1 HP for sure. Next time. And if she's got these moves, fucking impossible, clearly. What? I thought I was gonna die on that hit. I can't count my hits, apparently. Like, literally all you had to do was not that, and I would've lived. Come on. Okay. I mean, that's just cool. And that's why this area is early on, so I can reset. But I don't want to reset, so I'm not gonna reset. I mean, I don't think it's that surprising. It's still just an RPG Maker game at the end of the day. Okay. It's not really a big deal to a whole lot of communities outside of Japan. That's true, you never did that. I would know because you don't have the badge. I mean, yeah. I feel like it's been maybe a big deal to indie games, but it's probably not been a big deal to gaming as a whole. Which is probably why it's not really there. Ice climbers? Exactly one. Here, you want to reset. Scary. Oh, damn. Pretty good stage. Let's see if the boss can go well. Here. the problem is the iframes are going to overlap with this shot. Once it gets this fast, there's really not much point in trying to like get a snipe shot. Like, it ain't happening. Ow. It's unfortunate. Let's just wait down here. That's really unfortunate. That's like, that's a lot of time loss. Reset though. Just wait down here for this one. For me. Oh, nearly went right in that one. I don't know why I went for that. That was way too risky for no reason. That's a bit of a bad time loss. Really no reason to waste time on this stage. Especially when the boss gives you an HP, like, bro. We definitely have time to make up here though. Like, at least over 2 minutes. Probably closer to 3. have sex in time. Chamber in this entire stage. Because you have to do this and then it doesn't get on the blocks, you have to shoot another one. It's fantastic. I always forget to get the cube here. There's another shot here I want to try eventually, but I have to do the outside of runs. Which could lead me to doing this in one laser instead of two. Holy shit! I don't like that! Fuck off! God, this guy's such an asshole. This is why I lose 2 minutes here every run. Now just stay over there. No, it's not staying over there, buddy. Thank you. Why did I try that? What was wrong with me? That one's on me. He's gonna start moving. Well, I might die anyway, so it doesn't fucking matter. Please stop over on the right. Thank you. We'll probably stop somewhere near the middle. He's gonna stop on the right. That's not fucking fine. Ooh, close. Aww. Damn it. Okay. Still save like a minute and a half. But like there's so much more time to save there. And now time for the time waster. The greatest of all time. Priority here is not dying. Not dying makes things really fucking fast. Any second now? Yeah, there it is. Keep at it. Keep it not dying. Okay. problem is this phase is actually hard to not die on. Fucking everyone is here and all that. So die. It's like, bruh, you know? Bruh. Just die real quick. Go up here. Pretty solid. Even if it's the Gantz, I'm not taking that. That's much better. And it's still the Gantz. Make it all the way, please. Bruh! That's just fucked up, dude. That still went really fast, so I can't complain too much. Okay, asshole. Death. Those were good angles. Not great RNG, but got with it fine. Please. Nope. The gates are fast, I'll take it. If this room can go well, that'd be fantastic. This room is not known for going well, however. I just don't even want that. Just burn it off. Please stop giving me fire. The only thing I want is bomb. Give me bomb. It's a bit late now, but still excellent. Alright, so just one here, one here. One here. Ah! Scared the shit out of me. Probably gonna have to be a 2-fight. Wow, that was fantastic RNG on that second like walk. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Eight, walk back. Go, nice. Yeah, if I got a good flower, this is a fantastic time save. The problem here is getting a good flower. Considering he can do that. That was a terrible idea. Just do one and go back. Two downs, can't go for two. Nope, it's too far. Can do one maybe. Really got the second shot in. Oh, and got him. I thought he had way more health than that. Well, we're back on track. Bit of time save here on the platforming. There's like one hard save in this entire stage. Yeah, I probably should reset instead of keeping the fucking fuzzies. cycle. And offer the save. I can't believe that worked, but you know what, we're through, so I don't care. That was close. That was a pretty good stage. This stage went really well in my PB, I think, but it's also not that hard of a stage, so... There we go. Fatal Frame is the big time save here, and also the final stage. Boss man. can be a little tricky, but hopefully I don't die to it too much. Or at all, actually. Didn't die at all. It was a really slow fight, but I didn't die. So, it's worth it. Alright, I can still save time on orbit. I think I died once to the boss. The main time saves here are the final stage and Fatal Frame. I nearly forgot about that trap. This guy. Oh, boss. Start, please. bit. Bit scary. Oh, I still got one health. There we go. There's that time save I was talking about. Here, if my game doesn't like have an if my game doesn't fuck up on the final boss of this area, then I should probably save time. Unless I fuck up the hard save. I should be fair, there's actually quite a few hard saves in here. That 8-minute best was pretty solid. I don't think I can really beat that. Forgotten the path a little bit here. Just wait here. Go. There we go. I wonder if it'd be faster, like, snapping one of these. Probably not, though, because snapping is slow. Oh, that was nearly very scary. The easy stuff is done. Time for the hard stuff. Pick that up real quick. And tough the ghost is randomly like 5 times better than anything else in this area. was a bit too scary. We got through. To being lucky. That was my attempt. Please just don't fuck up for some reason, like you did last time. It's fucking doing it again. Why does it do that? That's fucked up, bro. Didn't do that the first time I played this game. Check my first run to see if it was different. Should be fine. Next one. I did not let go of the shoot button. At least this time I knew what to do to fix the bug, so I didn't waste 4 minutes, I only wasted like 1 minute. Maybe 1.5. Alright, 5 minutes ahead, we got plenty of time to save on the final climb. Yeah, this could be good, you know? That being said, it's not like I'll save that time. Dodge the impossible trap. We're on our way. Omega Guy went pretty well last time, but there's still quite a bit of time to save on there, so hopefully it happens. What a shot. I still hate this, like, long, slow fall. Why are you even making me do this? Big fish. What a shot. He's gaming. I'll save a bit of time here. There we go, that was our timing. Bro! The fucking wheel. Missed the timing. Come on! Dagger, if you're watching this, please fix that wheel. What's up, Gilp? That was the timing, I missed it though. I do them in backwards order, because there's only two orders that are fast. It's clockwise order and counterclockwise order. Everything else is slower. So any hopes I had of this area being good are gone. Basically, because of the time you have to spend rotating the pendulum, the only two fast orders are clockwise from the first one and counterclockwise from the first one. That's what makes you spend the least time turning the pendulum. Because I like counterclockwise more, that's really just it. They're both equally as fast. I prefer getting rid of the areas in counterclockwise earlier. Like the avoidance and the sword area. Come on, bro. This is nothing. Why are you dying to nothing? Are you kidding me? What is wrong with me? Just fucking go on the lower one. There's something up. I really hate how I can't do this final stage anymore. Really? There you go, you fucking did it. You just went on the lower one. That's literally all you had to do the entire time. Oh god, this area sucks. That's going pretty well. Like, unless I plow through the rest of this area, like, I'm losing time for sure. I literally had it. But I didn't. Just take it slow. That was fucking close. Get him over here. There we go. Could have been faster, but not terrible still. I love spending an hour and a half on a run, and then it gets to the final stage, and I just fuck it up everything. And I can still PB, and that's the most annoying part, honestly. Because I'm just playing like such complete garbage right now. Bro. Just fucking win. Alright, I mean, that's fine. That was my fault. I did it. Just do this jump, you do the next one. You did it, oh my god. I even got that first try, wow. Can't get anything else in this area, but I can get that. Of course, I mess it up afterwards, though. There's literally two hard jumps in this area. That one, and the one I died on. Did it, wow. You managed to fuck up after the hard stuff. Like, what is wrong with you? That's fine, now that's hard. I probably shouldn't go for that, but whatever. Still gonna go for it. Literally like the easiest screen in this entire area. The moment I jumped, I knew I wasn't gonna make it. Should've went back down. Probably shouldn't have gone for that last jump, but it worked out. God, imagine losing time here. There's literally like 6 minutes to save in that like area. There's a few minutes to save here, but I probably won't save them because this boss is actually fucking hard. I got some bad words out of my mouth there. Fantastic 2 minute time loss to start this off. Nothing. Thank you. some hard intermissions. Hardest intermission. Okay. Can't believe I'm live. Why'd you have to come here? This one's free. No, don't kill the moths! That's up, guys. The moths are harmless, they just want some light. They're probably harmless, I don't really know. 3, 4, 5. Alright, and now for the fucked up part. That was fucked up. Thank you. Great. Didn't even get to the fucked up part, and I get squished by Kirby. Oh my god, I'm alive. Oh my god. That was great. Honestly, can't really believe that that was... Bro, that Kirby was insane. Just wait it out. Yeah. And now it should be basically free. Thank you. I'll give it one attempt without the cube. That was my one attempt. Cube makes it completely harmless. Alright, now for the only fucked up part in this entire escape. Totally fine. I just jumped. Green's at 1 HP right now, I think. Pull the shit up over here. I could have definitely dodged that. I'm surprised I didn't even make it through that hole. That was on me. Yeah. Now once you make it past this, we're like home free. Just need to kill one of them. Once one of them's down, the rest is fine. It is not letting me kill one of them. Okay, that one was on me. Yeah, but I'll lose some time on the escape, hopefully not too much. I got green down, apparently. King of the Moths. There we go. A bit too long for my liking, but... Alright, the chain kills you. Yeah, Chupacabra. As in the mythical monster. Or beast, I guess. It's not really a monster. And we're out. 154, that's pretty good. It's still a shame because I can save 6 minutes in the final stage. But, you know, it is what it is. That's alright. Lost a minute on avoidance, just from Needle being fucked. I died a whole bunch on the sword boss. I died on the monkey boss. So this entire start was like, bruh. And then puzzle, I can save even more time on puzzle, even though I saved time. Like another 2 minutes here to save, probably. And then everything went pretty well. Yeah, everything went well. I can still save time on Fatal Frame if the bug doesn't happen, I need to figure out why the bug happens. The final climb I can save 6 minutes on. Like, at least. Omega Guy went pretty well. I don't think I can beat that by too much. Like, I can still save maybe 2 minutes on that split. But it's a really hard boss, so whatever. And then escape, I mean, I lost 2 minutes, I think that's whatever. Yep. I can't wait to highlight this and people get to hear me screaming at the final climb because I'm playing like shit. That's gonna be the good part. Mm-hmm.